This is Seth with the Landing Page Dude, and today I'm going to be showing you the before and after landing page we designed and developed for Optimum Wellness. Optimum Wellness sells a product known as the Optimum Detox Ionic Foot Spa. It's super popular, their sales are great, but they wanted to lift their conversion rates. So before I jump into what we did, I want to show you their current product page and how it looks. In terms of the top fold, it's super basic. It looks like a normal Shopify template. Even the variant selectors. Now with this product page, all the content scrolls on the right-hand side. Personally, for me, that's not optimal. If I was buying this on desktop, it would feel a bit weird. I like to see big images and big videos and read from left to right. So for me, digesting content like this is a bit more difficult. And you'll start to see where, like, you know, things like where do the toxins come from? You're not even able to see, it's not legible. You'll have to like zoom in. So in terms of user friendliness, it's not there. And you'll notice as I scroll down, it's just a plethora of information and content that's not broken down, just things stacked on top of each other. So while this page performs well, we wanted to take all the positive things about it and build a landing page that had a better user flow. And this is one of the sections I wanted to show you was, you know, social proof, which is so important on a landing page, not even being able to read these reviews. So with that said, this is a product page. It's super simple and they have a lot of great reviews. So just to kind of go back, this is what it looks like. Now, you're probably wondering, why does the client use this image? Let me jump over. So this is the product page that we designed and developed. We wanted to make it simple, make it look good, make it minimal, make it clean. And to answer that question that I let off was, why does the client use that image? Let me jump back and find it. Here we go. This image has been tested in multivariate tests and A/B tests, and it does extremely well because it's user-generated content. Sometimes using these realistic images that your users generate, it performs extremely well on these product pages. And you know, of course, when you land on here and you see that dirty water, you know, the first thing you think is like, wow, like this is really gonna help me. It's gonna release the toxins from my feet. So with that said, this is what the top fold looks like. We wanted to consolidate everything here on the right-hand side and make it clean and, you know, and just make it look a lot more prettier. As you can tell with their, you know, default Shopify settings, it looks very plain and bland. Whereas we kind of wanted to elevate the brand and give it more of a premium aesthetic. So with that said, we have a read more button, which is something that we're using more on product pages. If customers want to know more information, they can quickly just click on that and it'll drop and open. Here, we're giving the clients three options. They could buy a starter bundle, an ultimate bundle, or just the normal product. And then of course, we're also using the scroll feature, but we stop here. So it's interactive, it's clean, it's sleek, and everything looks great. Then we jump into the video instructions, and this is a great way to demonstrate how your product works. So each step is gonna have a different video. The content has not yet been updated, but the way it's gonna work is when you click on each step, you're gonna be able to watch the video for each. And it's great for mobile, and it's great for people that wanna learn how to do things actively. Because for me, I'm a visual learner, and that would be a section that I would use. And you'll notice some of the content on here is dummy. We are just finishing this up. So some of these images will be changed, but in terms of the structure and the flow, that's what I wanted to get across. Now, this chart, as old school as it looks, and I know what you're thinking, did the landing page dude design this? No, this is something that we found online that is probably on every single blog that has anything to do related to Ionic foot spas. So it's a very popular graphic that someone has created, and we wanted to recreate it on the Shopify store because not only is it, you know, very visually engaging, but it gives you a lot of information and people can quickly learn as to, you know, what does the color of the water mean. For example, if you have brown water, that means you're detoxifying from the liver, lungs, tobacco, and cellular. If you have white cheese-like particles, it's yeast, GI. So they're educating you on the color of water, and I think it's a great visual way. Outside of that, we have our comparison chart, we have our automatic carousels for the reviews. And then again, we want to always be selling. So we have this second call to action where users could select their bundle in a more visual way, opposed to what you see just on top here. So as you're scrolling down, you're going to be hit with that again. We have our benefit section and then our what's included section. And this is another important element. People always want to know what's included. Am I getting a charger? Am I getting an adapter? Am I getting the plastic? So we want to always be able to have a section that can communicate that. And then finally, the FAQ. Now, the best thing about this is that we made this in Shopify and it's fully editable. Every single thing you see on this page, you can edit in terms of colors and text and images. So not only can the client edit his own landing page whenever he wants, but we've made it super customized so that he can edit not just images, but text and colors. And this is beneficial because the client can duplicate this page for different products. He can make it into a global Shopify page so it carries for all products. He can A/B test, he can multivariate test. This is now a living and breathing marketing asset. So everything you can edit here, you just have to go on the left-hand side and then make those edits. For example, if I wanted to edit the title here, select your bundle, I just jump into here. And you'll see how it gets edited. If I wanted to edit these logos, you see here, all I would have to do is upload the logo to Shopify and then go and find the URL and paste it here. And then that will show right there. So everything is fully editable. We're pretty proud with how this page turned out. And if you have any questions about how this was designed or developed, let us know. We know this will convert better and we're excited to see the results. So thank you. Have a great day. And just before I get off, I will show you once more the comparison to the other page. Awesome.